SCP-020 Unseen Mold. Object Class: Cater. Special Containment Procedures. Samples of SCP-020 are stored in a series of sealed cultivation chambers inside a sealed containment room at Biological Research Area 12, which is accessible only via airlock. Nutrients are administered via automatic robotic systems, as the cultivation chamber must remain sealed at all times. Hermetically sealed video surveillance cameras are installed within the containment room and must be checked daily for integrity. Any personnel entering the containment room must wear biosafety level 5 equipment, including rebreathers, and undergo full antifungal disinfection upon exiting. Description: SCP-020 is a fast-spreading fungal organism that is capable of affecting the senses and behavior of living creatures, including humans. Samples of SCP-020 exhibit an unknown effect that renders them effectively invisible to direct observation. Even when under a microscope, SCP-020 is only visible to humans when viewed through photographic or video surveillance. Once SCP-020 forms a colony, usually within a human residence, it will proceed to produce spores that affect the behavior of human around it. Affected subjects will increase the heat and humidity within their homes to create an environment more suitable for the growth of SCP-020. Affected subjects also become more social in many cases and often invite people to their home to further spread the organism. As the spores and mold colonies are invisible to affected subjects, the mold may sometimes grow directly on living subjects. As the spores and colonies within a home approach critical concentration, the health of affected human will rapidly deteriorate, resulting in death. Further spread of mold may occur as the bodies of any deceased subjects are encountered by emergency responders and healthcare agents, as well as transportation of the bodies to the local morgues. SCP-020 was first encountered in Redact, where undercover SCP agent noted dramatic personality changes in personnel working at the local hospital. Upon investigation by a containment team, it was discovered that almost a number of civilians have been infected, as well as majority of the town. The civilian population was terminated and the town incinerated under cover of a local flash forest fire. To date, over 12 outbreaks of SCP-020 have been reported. Investigations are currently underway to determine the source of these outbreaks and possible preventive measures. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel. It keeps us motivated to make more videos.